You got any hair pomade?
So you saw Pinkertons, did you?
Saw, met, and got the full message.
And what did you think?
I think we're in real trouble, but the only way out is forward.
I know. That Blackwater business seems to have finished us.
Don't be. Be fine. One of us now.
Excuse me?
You know, hair pomade.
No.
How are you feeling?
Well, if you happen to find some.
Sure. I'll buy you some hair pomade. Is that, hair pomade you wanted?
Well, look at that. Thanks, Morgan. I owe you one.
I reckon we should both just forget this ever happened. Come on, girl.
Would you be interested in some friendly competition? I've come all the way north from Mexico to challenge a real American gunslinger. You him?
Me? A real gunslinger? Let's find out.
Okay, man. That's what I like to hear. Look, man, rules are simple, okay? Whoever shoots more of these bottles wins. Just draw your gun and aim when you're ready. All right? Right? Perfecto. Ah, yes.
Damn it all.
How the hell did you beat me, huh?
Better shot, I suppose.
That didn't make me happy at all. How about we raise the stakes, huh? Come on. Could win real big, huh?
All right, let's do it.
Aha! That's a good call, amigo. All right, real simple. First one to hit 4 flying birds wins. Stand near me, and as soon as they come out, it's anyone's shot. Be patient. Ah! There they go! Shoot! So, you can shoot, huh? Here it is, okay? Man of my word.
Appreciate it.
Sure. Better watch out next time. You'll see.
Thank you.
least it ain't your job.
Shut up, Arthur.
Yeah, your job's starting the fights. It ain't winning them.
We can scrap, Arthur. I'm just not good at homework.
I can see.
Besides, what do you care, Englishman? You've got no time for me. I tried to find you work, but then you're off cutting jobs with other folks, and your boy Sean doesn't get a look in.
Guess I don't want to get shot, that's all.
Yeah, you're a real fucking funny shit, Arthur Morgan, huh? Real fucking funny.
Calm down.
You better sleep with your eyes open.
Yeah, well, you're gonna sleep with your chest open if you ain't careful, boy.
I love you, Arthur Morgan. I love you. Come on, take a shot. Come on, take your best shot, please, eh?
Grow up.
And let me come on the raid, witches.
Raid?
Don't be playing coy with me, son. It's unbecoming. That bloody train you and him has set up. What you're doing out here, you're going to need guns. You're going to need men.
Oh, that. So Marston told you? It ain't a big show. I need calmness. If I take you, I might as well bring Micah along.
Now compare me to that oily turd again. You're a dead man.
Fair enough.
Anyway, Arthur, what's your problem with me? In fact, don't tell me. I already know. You are threatened by me.
Threatened by you?
Yeah, my youthful vigor. It intimidates you.
Does it?
It's a story as old as the hills. The changing of the guard, the fading of the light. You're toast, old man.
Okay. And what are you?
I'm the future, in all its glory.
Well, good luck. Good luck and shut up. I want to get some rest before nightfall. Wake up, you lazy son.
What are you doing here, kid?
I'm coming, John. On the job.
I said you weren't coming.
Yeah, well, Arthur says I am. And it's his party, boy, so come on, let's go. Me and the big cheeses love it. Can't wait to slit some bastard's throat.
You sure about this?
No. Are we ready?
Yeah. Train's due through tonight.
All right, then. It's on. Charles?
I'm ready.
Gentlemen, let's go earn some money.
Hey, all the horses untethered?
Think so.
Good. They should follow on behind us.
You find a good spot, Wolfman?
Yeah. Follow the trail southwest. There's a spot that's remote, but should still give them enough time to spot the oil wagon.
If they see this block in the tracks, they'll stop soon enough.
Apparently, picks up a new team of guards at the state line, so it shouldn't be too much in the way of guns to deal with.
See, this is what I mean. I disappear for a couple of weeks, and you cut me out of all the action.
Just the action that requires a brain.
You're a funny fella, John Marston. From what folks say, you had your feet up the whole time, playing sick, and fondling that new scar like you're gonna buy a breakfast in the morning.
You don't know what you're talking about.
Stay close on this. Wouldn't want you getting scratched by a squirrel or something. That could put you out of commission for the rest of the year.
They're left here, towards Rhodes.
Slow down.
Why do you have to speak so much? It's incessant.
Plus, I've still got some blood in me veins. You old bastards have forgotten how to live.
I blame you two for rescuing them.
Far too much trouble for what we got out of it.
You're gonna run the horses to death.
Yeah, takes a whole army of bounty hunters to bring in Sean McGuire. And look at me now, in the gunner sea. Back in business, boys. You know, my dad always used to say...
Not the dog,
no,
please.
Not this again.
Fine. Damn you three. Sulky, angry, scarface. Go easy on them horses, will you? A right barrel of laughs.
Yeah.
So, here's good. Stop the wagon over the tracks. Remember, these are innocent folks. We handle this right, nobody needs to...
Mr. Marston, Mr. Smith, Mr. McGuire, get over there. When she slows, order.
And you?
I'm gonna make sure she slows.
I'll do or die with you. I like it.
Get moving. Vic can join us on there.
All right, get on that train!
All yours, Captain. We'll go on ahead.
Everybody stay calm!
Shut up!
You get shot!
Please, I'm not a bad man.
Everything you got! Money, valuable!
Please, I'll do anything!
There you go. Let's make this quick, people! Come on! We ain't leaving till this bag's full!
Just put the...
I ain't got nothing.
Wanna have a little chat with Romeo and Juliet here?
Please.
No.
What's the problem?
Money. Hey, now.
Do this. Just give it to him, Thomas, please.
Okay.
Come on.
Okay. In the bag, God, everything you got. No. Keep it coming. Don't be shy.
People make me sick.
These two seem to think we're playing games.
Oh, I'll do anything.
I want to count to three. No. One.
Why do this?
Two. Sick is better than dead, lady. And I'm losing my goddamn patience.
Let's just do what he says so this can be over.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a robbery. Let's make this quick.
You won't let me.
No. You go ahead and look for the baggage car.
You sure about that?
Good job.
You sure this son of a bitch? We ain't coming around here.
I am adverse to conflict.
Everything you got. Money. Valuables.
Don't do it.
We ain't leaving till this bag's full.
You won't get a damn cent from me. Everything you got on you.
Don't make me hurt you. Honey, now!
Son of a bitch.
Come on, cop it up, people. Don't be shy.
This is unnecessary.
Everything you got. Let's go.
I don't want to get hurt.
Get
out. I'll do what you think.
Everything you got.
I can handle this from here. You should check on Sean.
Okay.
Okay! None of you folks move a muscle. You hear me?
What is it? You all right?
Fill the baggage car.
For Christ's sake, you ain't even taking a look yet?
There's probably something in here, Arthur. Double here.
That gives you twice the chance of hitting someone.
Very funny.
These folks are rich, all right.
I'm gonna have a right out lump on me head.
At least you ain't got a hole in it.
Are those tennis rackets in there? Harsh bastards.
Just keep your eyes peeled.
I'm doing me best, all right?
I know. That's what's worrying me. We'll take that.
All right, we should probably be going now. Come on, we should get out of here.
Some decent stuff. Looking good in here.
Arthur, we've got a problem. There's two assholes on horses.
How many you say?
I just see a pair of them.
All right, in that case, we're fighting. Austin, Smith, get ready.
You men come out the train now, do you hear? We said you men come out now.
There's only two of you, you fools. We got a whole lot less to lose. Why don't the two of you ride away? That way neither of you get killed. Goddamn liberties.
Eh? There's a few more of them turning up.
Big mouth. Okay, let's deal with them.
Hey, what? Tell you again. Come out!
Come Let's go. Stay with me.
Fun, boys. Real fun. We can see what they call you the professionals in the outfit.
Shut up.
At least we made some money. Now, what did I get? Gotta be $100 here. Very nice.
You weren't even invited.
What now?
We still need a real big take. Enough for us to get out of here.
Was that a setup? Law turned up real fast.
I don't know. I don't think so. I'm starting to get nervous.
Think they followed us from Blackwater?
Maybe. They found me already near Horseshoe, but I think this lot was just locals.
I hope so. I'm gonna head into Valentine, see if I can get something started there.
Good idea. Either way, we should all go it alone right now. You know the deal. Don't be followed.
Of course not, boss.
Thank you.
Easy, easy. Easy, girl.
Hey, Arthur. Good to see you.
Why? You want rescuing again, do
you? No. I got a plan to make it up to you.
A plan like the Blackwater Ferry job, or like you going off scouting and ending up in jail?
Dutch said you was a big shadow cast by a tiny tree.
I don't even know what that means.
I thought you was a tough boy. Not one of those gentlemen trying to protect his riding clothes.
I just know whenever things get real, you turn yellow, lose your head.
Yellow?
Sure seems that way.
So I guess you won't be riding with me to rob the banking coach comes about this time into Strawberry. I heard one of the O'Driscoll boys yapping about it while I was inside.
You and me? Do a robbery?
That's what I said, didn't I?
After you.
Come on. I know an overlook where we can watch for them coming in.
What are you doing anyway, camping out here like some crazy hermit?
Can't exactly stay in town now, can I? Like I told you, I ain't going back to Dutch without a peace offering.
So what's the deal with this coach?
What do you mean? Comes through about this time every day, like I said, the end.
I mean, how many men? Guns. Riders.
Nothing serious. It'll be fine.
I heard the bank's been hiring every trigger man they can get of late. The meaner, the better.
You worry too much.
Forgive me if I ain't wholly faithful in something an old O'Driscoll told you when you was half drunk in a jail cell.
He kept yapping about it, saying how they've been hitting it on the regular. That's a good lead in my book.
Damn, O'Driscolls are everywhere now.
Bastards got a hold of most of Big Valley. Heard they took over some big ranch north of here.
How the hell you and Lenny end up down here, anyway?
Oh, you know how it is? A few loose ends. Drink here, drink there.
What loose ends?
Nothing that needs to concern you. I always pay my share.
It concerns me when you put us in danger and we don't realize till it's too late. Like that move you pulled in Strawberry. making me kill half the town just for your precious guns.
Precious they are. You need to roll a little looser, Morgan.
Looser? I seen you come full undone more than once now, and you only been running with us a few months.
Are we gonna rob this coach or bicker about it? What's done is done.
Guess we're robbing it.
Then let's do it. Hold up on this ridge. Easy. They should be here in a little bit. Hold tight.
Which way will they be coming in?
Should be from over there. We need to hit them fast before they get into town.
Just don't lose your head this time.
Of course, tough guy. They should be here any minute. Look, there they are. Right on time. Get covered up. Come on! Ride! Yeah! Your face covered now. It's just you and me, sweetheart. I'll give it to them. They put up half a fight at least. Yeah! Baylock! Come on, boy! Things done, same as you.
Gets things done. You'd be wearing a California collar now if I hadn't broken you out of jail.
And I have expressed my gratitude, have I not? It's done. Main thing now is getting this haul back in one piece.
Get across the river! Every job I do with you ends in a pile of dead bodies.
Since when did you have a problem killing O'Driscoll's?
You've got a point.
Let's strip this coach then. It clearly ain't going nowhere now. You know, we should really pick up a lockbreaker one of these days. Save ourselves some bullets.
Yeah, because saving bullets is such a concern of yours.
Let's take what we can and get the hell out of here. That should do it.
Come on, let's see if all this was worth
it. All I see is you, me, a river full of dead O'Driscoll's, and a lockbox. I'd say we're golden here, Morgan. Look at that.
Hey.
What's the cut here?
It's good. Just make sure the gang gets its piece.
Yeah, yeah. Like I said, big shadow, tiny tree.
And like I said, that still don't mean nothing. Get out of here. Go see Dutch. Make sure you ain't followed.
I know, boss. I know. It's been fun.
Moaning won't help you.
Thanks for wasting my time.
Yep. Enjoy the peace and quiet.
glad I found you. Arthur, they got Bill.
What? Who has him?
Bounty men. I found their cam nearby. They got Bill tied up. I'm gonna go take care of it. Come on.
Oh, sloppy Bill.
Yeah, well.
All right, lead the way. So how'd you find him?
You said he was going hunting? Never returned. I was able to track him pretty easily. Only a matter of time before they decide to pick up camp and head for town to collect the bounty.
Guess we're in sights again.
When are we not, Arthur?
Fair point.
What'll Dutch do?
Ain't for me to say. Doubt Bill'll like it, whatever it is.
He's a problem. We all know it.
Is that for me to say?
I think it is, Arthur.
Well, let's save his ass first. Worry about how to kick it later.
Morning to you.
Okay, we're getting close. There they are, on foot from here. Stake out your position. Get the ropes.
Thanks, Javier. I owe you for this. Well, I'm gonna head back to camp, find a bottle, and nurse these bruises.
Yeah. I'm headed to camp as well. Thanks, Arthur.
When they gonna learn? stepping in there. Those bastards been turning the screw on me from day one, saying I gotta pay them protection money. I told them where to stick it, and well, I guess you just saw how that panned out.
You watch yourself, all right?
What's the matter with you?
So, feeling better? How's the scar?
I heal pretty fast.
Lucky you. So you just lazing about or you got any leads?
I got something. You see them?
Sure. Well, you see yourself as a shepherd now?
Maybe. Come on.
Well, where exactly are we going?
Collect something. Help us get some sheep.
You know, that attempt to seem all enigmatic and interesting, that might work for Dutch, but for you, just makes you look stupid.
Come along. You'll see. That train job was a start, but we need more money until we can get back to Blackwater and collect.
I'm here to tell you, we try to collect that money anytime soon, it'll come with a noose.
I was worried you'd say that. Dutch says that we...
Dutch says a lot. That's his gift. Saying things.
Oh, yeah? What do you mean by that?
I was the prize pony once. Now I'm the workhorse. Listen, Dutch is... Well, you was at that thing in Blackwater. We already seen Pinkerton's here. New century's coming.
Hey, hold up.
This life, this way, well, we're the last, I reckon. He ain't long for it.
Then that's the way it goes, I guess.
For me, yes.
All right.
So where are we going?
Just need to pick up something. There's a hitching post over there. Tether the horse and I'll meet you across the street.
Morning, partner.
I already don't like how this is going.
Morning, friend.
Gun store?
Yep. Can you, head in, pick up a sniper rifle? I'll explain later.
Hello. How can I help you today?
Looking for a rifle? Something with a sight on it.
Eh, shouldn't be a problem. If you want to see what we've got, it's all in the catalog here.
Let's go.
Hello.
Whoa. I could... You had done that.
Done what?
Bought that gun.
I had a run-in with that fella earlier. We ain't on the best of terms.
You had a run-in. I've had... run-in with half that town.
Calm down. It's done now, ain't it?
Why are you being so cagey about all this? Always playing some goddamn game.
Me? I ain't the one taking Jack on fishing trips.
No, you ain't. If you say the boy ain't yours, what's the difference? You probably only run off again.
Why are you so interested in my life? Ain't you got one of your own?
Just do one thing or another. Not be two people at once, that's all I'm saying.
It ain't that simple. You know that as well as anyone. Same as with you and that girl... What was her name? Mary?
That was different.
No, it ain't. Just the same.
Anyway, for the love of God, will you tell me what you got me doing here before I turn around and hit the breeze?
There's a herd of sheep coming down to auction from Emerald Ranch. Folk in town were saying the owner's trying to stamp out every farm from here to Ansburg.
Yeah, I know that place.
So I'm thinking that the herd will make it to auction all right, but a couple of new ranch hands will be collecting on the sale. Doubt the town will care to notice too much.
Why we need this rifle you couldn't buy yourself?
Reckon we shouldn't get too close, at least not until we know what we're dealing with. Let's see what we can see from up here. Okay, I think that's them over there.
So what now?
Put a shot in near them. I reckon they'll hightail it. They're only ranch hands. Just watch the sheep.
Looks like one of them don't scare too easy.
Put another shot in close. Hit that ought to do it. All right, let's go round them up.
Okay, girl.
Let's go get the strays.
You ever work on a ranch, Marston?
No. You?
Day here, there, but not much.
Most cowboys I know are dumb as trees. How hard could it be? They're pretty scattered. Let's get them all rounded up. Head for town.
You know what? Marston, why don't you leave the sheep to me? You ride Shank, Keep watch for any trouble.
I brought you in on this.
It'll be quicker this way. Trust me. This ain't the right time for you to be learning how to hurt.
All right, whatever you say. I'm done arguing.
I'll move it up.
Quickest route back to Valentine is right around that mountain.
Okay. Like I said, I'll handle this.
That's it.
Let's go.
Come on.
Those are up, boys.
There you go.
Fine sheep.
They're okay.
Well, you seen better around here?
I've seen ones with less ambiguity about their provenance.
A lot less.
What are you trying to say?
I'm trying to say you give me 25% kickback, and I won't say nothing to nobody.
Everything all right here?
Excuse me?
Sure. I'll excuse you. For 25%.
Do you want me to put another hole in your head?
Folks swing for rustling livestock. 25%.
15.
20.
18.
Done. Calm yourself, friend. Just think of it as I'm buying your sins.
You're buying. But we're paying.
Go on now.
Come back after the auction. You'll get your money.
Dutch is waiting for us at the saloon.
He is? Yes? 18%. I thought we was doing the robbing here.
Still good money.
Well, thanks for all the help with this. Can't herd, can't swim.
Give it a rest, will you? We ain't kids no more.
Never really was.
Not everything, but in the end, I don't believe in absolutes, just shades of gray. Compromises.
Compromises. Well, I have never been...
Gentlemen.
Dutch, Napo.
Where have you been?
Working. Marston's thing.
Good. And?
We're just waiting to get some pay on a few sheep.
Leopold. My good friend, as long as you're here, why don't you and John go make sure there ain't no funny business?
Of course.
Gentlemen?
Drink?
Sure.
Nothing like talking to old Strauss to make you want to blow your own brains out. I should have left him where I found him all those years ago. Bookish little Austrian, fresh off the boat, his eyes out on stalks.
Well, I guess the... Dutch Vanderlyn Finishing School has some strange graduates.
That it does. To your good health.
Thank you.
What the hell?
Mandolin! You don't know me, but you keep robbing me. My name is Leviticus Cornwall. I am not a man to be messed with by the likes of you. Get out here before I have these men killed.
What do you think?
Get out here, well, you depraved piece of trash.
You start spinning a yarn. When I think the moment's
you
right, I'll make a move.
You think I got where I am by letting scum like you rob from me? Vandalin, you're done. Now get out here now. Deal with this nonsense.
Please, gentlemen, this is a terrible mistake. This is a case of mistaken identity. What is worse than admonishing a man for the sins of another who wants to be the Messiah? Not me. Do I want to be this Dutch Vanderlyn? Never. Sure, nobody's following us. We'll get back to camp. We're gonna gather the troops and get them to start packing up.
Sure, we can't stick around after this.
Let's go! Yeah!
Get out of here.
That's it.
more, girl. Come on.
Mr. Morgan, to what do we owe the pleasure?